now to some new information and a major eyewitness investigation.
And they just need to suck it up and give those kids their diploma because y'all messed up, not those kids. Y'all did it.
An angry parent of a Kennedy High senior is not only sharing her disgust, she's suing the charter school and the state for failing to alert these parents about very serious issues that kept their students from graduating.
And tonight we have a major update in that Kennedy High investigation.
Yeah, the chairman of the Public New Beginning School Board acknowledged today that law enforcement agencies are now involved and have asked him not to release an internal investigation. Eyewitness investigator David Hammer first reported on this issue back in March. He joins us with an update.
Taylor McClendon is one of 87 Kennedy High seniors who learned after May's graduation ceremony that they didn't actually graduate. Her mother, Darnette Daniels, said her daughter was told to take certain online classes at home using the GradPoint software, only to find out she actually had to do the work at school for it to count.
You're supposed to be in school and be with a teacher, a certified teacher, to do GradPoint. That was not happening.
Raphael Gang, the chairman of the New Beginnings Public School Board that runs Kennedy, acknowledges at least 8 students had their grades improperly changed, but the malfeasance by school officials went further.
There were issues far beyond what was going on in just the GradPoint system, and there were things that were far beyond what was just simply being called grade changes.
New Beginnings board member and parent Marlo Layson said the Kennedy school counselor wasn't informing kids they were missing credits.
You should have informed these parents, not fixed the grades. You should have informed these parents.
Daniel's attorney says a state law requires the school to do that, and that's why they're suing New Beginnings and the state school board.
If a student is not going to advance to the next grade level, the parent must be informed. These people were not informed. They violated the parents' bill of rights.
After our investigation of grade fixing and misconduct in March, New Beginnings hired Adams and Reese lawyers to perform a thorough internal investigation. The report was so shocking, 5 Kennedy leaders were fired, and the board voted to give up its charter next year as a result. Last month, Gang said he was excited to release the report to the public.
It is unacceptable that families are paying the price for adult behavior. It is truly unacceptable, and we are committed to ensuring that our families, the public at large, understands what happens here.
But on Tuesday, he reversed course. He said law enforcement agencies have asked them not to release the report. We do not want to obstruct justice by doing so, he wrote in an email to Channel 4. David Hammer, Eyewitness News.
Now, today we also learned that Michelle Bluen Williams, the New Beginning CEO, forced to resign as a result of that finding, has just been hired by Jefferson Parish Public Schools as a math teacher. Now, the school system said she was a certified math teacher there for 2 decades and fills a critical shortage for them.
The New Beginning story started from a tip from a viewer. So if you have something you'd like our team of eyewitness investigators to look into, email us at eyewitness@wwltv.com.